Welcome back to a new YouTube video, you guys. Today we are playing Hitman 2. Okay, there we go. Oh. Okay, so we did that one, we did that one, we did that one. Won this one. Which here we go, you guys. Now you guys are gonna see a challenge here. And stuff.
Littleton Creek, Vermont. On the surface, a picture perfect suburban dream. Wide roads, golden maple trees. And verdant lawns. Most residents here are white-collar professionals, ranging from university staff to government employees.
Most, but not all. Janus's unpresuming home is protected by a host of bodyguards, and intel shows that the fragile former constant rarely leaves the property.
Nolan Cassidy, on the other hand, roams the neighborhood streets. A recent arrival, dutiful Providence Herald, is busy making threat assessments and settling in with his security team.
Now remember, this is about more than just revenge. Janus is the key to bringing down Providence. So get in there and find us a lead.
Good luck, 47.
And there we go, you guys.
Several points of interest. We're running this mission with very little upfront intel, but these locations could provide clues to help you obtain the information we need. Good luck.
I have to tell you, these are the best muffins I ever had. I was supposed to be a client for a house show today, but I can't stop eating. Maybe you know him, Mr. Nolan Cassidy?
Can say that I do.
Well, he's interested in the Schmidt house down the road. You know, the one that police shut down after the incident.
I'm not really from around here, so I don't know anything about that.
Ah, I see. Well, never mind. You can wait a little longer. I need to squeeze a couple more of these beauties down.
I know what you get about thinking. But
oh.
There we go, you guys. No more. Of that. Guys, I'm gonna give her another muffin. I think his foot kind of went through the floor. But I don't know. I seen him. Whatever. Wow, it looks like it's my lucky day. Sorry, but not sorry. Where are all these guys coming from? Let's just be my lucky day. Yes, it's safe. I gotta wash my hands. Well, gosh dang it. Before it cut, man. I think someone's up here. I never finished shooting all these guns.
Hey, look! Hey, shooting like a little girl!
Yeah, huh? Hold on, you guys.
Janus has many diaries. He's apparently been the chairman of the Oxusun.
Well, it seems like this.
He stepped down very recently, but is still attached to the society. This is valuable information.
What? Ah, just stand there. No one wants to. Oh, get to my way. Hello. Is the world okay? Oh, you have a horde hat on. You. Got it. Well, you've already told. Get up. Come on.
Hey, we need some help here. Please come
on. No limit, Cassidy is down. Good work, 47. James awaits your attention. Come on.
Oh yeah, I need some more ammo. Eat your flowers. I was not invited to this party. Where's my invitation? That's my invitation. I think that's my fault. Sorry about that, guys. Time to go to the party, you guys. Wait, what? Oh. Whoops. Yes, I should have. Of course. Hey, I was invited. Where's the party going?
Someone help!
Oh, the door went. I'm sorry, guys. There was supposed to stop. Invitation. Huh. Well, there you go. No muffins. I'm so sorry. We're all sold out of muffins. That's not good. I was looking to have a muffin. what the round was. They ain't not alone. No, it's not more alone. I feel bad. I feel so bad.
Janus is apparently engaged in a civil lawsuit with another resident of Whittleton Creek. James Batty, the plaintiff, wants Janus to stop his annual landing of a helicopter near the local creek. Batty claims it interrupts the nesting birds and a species of frog that has been declared in danger. Must be a very important trip given his poor health.
I think she wanted to take a shower. But... oh, I'm so sorry. Oh, thank you. Now I gotta get back over to her. Yeah, you see? So about that, guys? Okay, there we go. Not good. No. We don't do that. Whoever gets in the way, it's probably they fall. I won't use nothing. Yeah, come on out. Telling ya. That's it. Why? Oh my gosh. I don't care anymore. just keep stopping. I don't know what you do. Where is he? I think I know where he's at. If I know where he is. Okay, you guys, I don't know if he has an attic. I don't know where he's at. It says, hold on, you guys.
You're close now, gentlemen. Both targets are dead.
Okay, I think there's one last thing to do, right? Yeah, find one more clue. I'm supposed to do something. But you are the last one. You were the last one. Maybe not. I think you are now the final person. Thank you. Well, I don't know. Okay, I gotta find something, you guys. It says find the. I hope I don't find those things because I don't know. You know what's funny? I didn't even change my clue. Oh wait, yes I did. Missing shovel. Like, I don't know where I put the shovel at. Oh, it's at her house! Girl's house. Yeah. Okay, I gotta go back there. Dude. Oh, I feel so sorry. Or do I? No. Man, that guy looks like he's about ready to... The streets are all empty. I joke, I can't even get a key. Okay, the shovel. I think I know what to tell me. Okay. Okay, you guys, find, yeah, please do not try to find the clues. If I find that, I think... November 13th! How long was this video? Going? That's, not long. I know that. And shoot. So make sure that you guys can hear. Wait, can you guys hear me? Yeah, you guys can hear. Well, you guys, I think... all done. Yeah. I just isn't on the screen anymore. I'm not in trouble anymore. Should I say that on YouTube? But... I was gonna say. Hold on.
We have an approximate date as well. I think that's all we're going to get.
We're close to the finish line. It's time to end this.
All mission objectives are completed. 47, once you've left Littleton Creek, I will notify Providence of our discovery.
In the meantime, we'll go over the clues you found. Once we've located the constant, we'll make our final move.
You make it sound so easy.
Up and on. Kind of broken there. Well, you guys would think that we... That girl just made it easy. Oh, yeah. I guess it's only one thing to do. Wait a minute. There's a package. And an apple. There we go, you guys.
Society. More provident, it is more obscure out of it.
I've heard whispers. A survivalist club for the global elite. Billionaires preparing for a global collapse. And now we know that Constant will attend their next gathering. So where is it?
That's the catch. The report is redacted. No names, no location.
So it's a dead end. I can't track them, not without ICT backup.
Now, I'm no big shot at Elvis, but it seems to me Janus was the Ark Society's founder, so chances are they'll want to pay their respects in private.
Track the coffin. Worth the shot.
You're right.
flashes. Fear, anger, but like it happened to someone else.
Your gift and your curse, what they did to you. Well, I spent a long time feeling guilty about that. Now, I wonder who got the better tip.
Yes.
What are we looking at?
The ass end of nowhere. But this is where Janus's remains were shipped to. Our choice for our final resting place, we say.
Not bad.
So we stake it out. Away to the next gathering. Then we waltz in and kidnap one of the world's most powerful men. Without IC backup.
Like I said, it's a long shot.
We'll take it.
And we have to fight down in the next video. But thank you guys for watching. And see you guys in the next one, because we only have one more. And now we're done. See you guys.